first of all, you have some packed snow, like you see the stuff that I'm walking on. And then as you get over towards this area, you see it change a little bit where it's not really snow, but rather it is some black ice, which at times can be a very slippery thing, let me tell you, as our photojournalist can tell you.
Did he just fall?
Certainly some slippery times. He's okay.
No.
Are you okay? Are you okay, man?
Is he okay?
That's Tony. That's Tony. Is he okay? He's okay, but even more importantly, he looks good. But that's really a testament of what's been happening out here. I mean, people will slip and fall, and you have to be careful out there on the roadways, tell you the truth.
Oh, my goodness. Is he okay?
Very quickly, a couple things. He's fine, he's smiling, okay. And he's kind of laughing, too, which is a good sign. But very quickly,
a couple things
to share with you. Trust me. America, trust me, Tony's fine. A couple things to share with you is that the roadways, although they look good in some places, you're still going to have a lot of ice that you can slip, and, of course, your car could have some issues with. In terms of metro travel, in terms of the railways, things are fine underground, but the above-ground stuff is going to be shut off. But even the stuff that's going to be underground that's still serviceable every 30 minutes, so you're going to have a little bit of a wait there. Airports, we're going to give you some information about that, and, of course, the forecast, including more snow and possibly more ice to slip on. You okay, Chief? He's still smiling.